Hi everybody. I'm at home in my art room tonight. And I'm going to do a dip. This time it's not going to be a reverse dip. Just going to be a dip. I'm going to place this black paint down on my plastic sheet. So what you do, you lay a plastic sheet on your table. Now this is a little wobbly tonight, so I'm gonna and then you pour paint over it. I have a feeling something's I have silicone on here. Like the paper that's underneath here. So I'm gonna come right back. I'm gonna take this white paper out. Okay, I'm back. I just had to make this flatter. The paper that was underneath is making it all lumpy bumpy. So I've spread my black paint, which is a Artist Loft black mixed with floetrol. So I'm just gonna try something that Fiona did, see if I can master it. She's the master, I don't know, but we'll see. So I'm going to do reds. And I'm just gonna pour it all out of my bottles. So I'm gonna start now. I will do, this is a Dollar Roundy brilliant red. It's almost like an orangey red. I'll hold this little thing up so it doesn't. Gold. It's an orange. have enough paint. Oh, I'm using, oh boy, I'm using an old canvas. Sorry, I hit the camera there. And I just hope I have enough. Okay then, let's wish me luck here. Alright, I'm gonna try and lift it now. Now. Where am I gonna put this when I lift it? Oh, I was gonna put some more gold around, but. I just hope this paint. This plastic works okay. Oh, I'm afraid to look. Oh, I don't know if I like it. Oh. Shoot. I'm missing some paint there. I'm gonna have to do this again. Maybe I didn't push hard enough. I'm gonna have to put something heavy there. Maybe I didn't push it down enough. It's not going to look like a flower now. It's pretty, but my colors all went muddy. Oh, I'm so disappointed. that's coming out brighter now. It's very, the colors are very pretty together. Well, I'm going to hold it up and I'm going to just let it dry and see how it comes out. I'm going to try it again, but I'm with a smaller canvas. This was pretty big for my first try, but I don't, all my smaller canvases are at the cottage. I should have done it on another canvas is what I should have done it. What do you think? Should I get another canvas and put two canvases together? Or should I leave this? I don't like it. All right, we'll see what happens. I re-dipped it. Look at that. That's much better. Look at that. That's very cool. I just added some more colors. I didn't record it, but all I did was add some more yellow and red in circles and circles and circles and re-dipped it again. That's much better. I like this better. Should have put some leaves down here. That's pretty. All right. I'm happy with this one now. I'm going to hold it up for you so you can have a better look. Sorry I didn't get the whole thing on the camera, but all right. Well, I hope you like this one. I'll try more. I'll get better. That's very pretty. The colors are so awesome together. Thanks for coming by. Please subscribe to my channel. I'll put the dried results at the end, hopefully. Bye-bye.